just blocking your blessings. If you so worried about me, get invested. Bitch, I'm a business. You wanna get in it, go put down your phone and pick up a pen. I understand you thought you were smart. Blind ain't the blind, you're all in the dark. I know you used to see a mediocre. I know the bar getting lower and lower. Wanna constrict me like a boa. Snake in the grass, but I got the mower. I went and put the city on my shoulders. They got my name at the top of the totem. They know about me cause somebody told them. Bitch, it's off. You know I'ma fold them. He say I'm.
What's up, everybody? What's up, everyone? How everybody doing? I hope y'all doing good. So, it's already Friday, right? So, let's see what's going on in the weekend energy. Why not? Why the fuck not, right? Why not? Ooh, somebody still bound. Oh, okay. Your twin flame still bound to toxicity in the same toxic patterns. Became a habit, you know what I'm saying? So they still repeating same patterns. Stuck and bound. Okay. Somebody, the one mirroring soul. So someone you once was mirroring is stuck and toxic bound. Toxic patterns. Which ain't new, because they've been doing this damn long. Is they going to change? That's a creature of habit right there. Okay? Most of y'all are starting to recognize your self-worth. Okay? And your expectations. Okay? You have expectations now. You know what I'm saying? Some of y'all was trying to build a motherfucker. Okay? We got our starter parties. They see you. I'm burping like hell. Feeling threatened and embarrassed about their appearance. Why you got people out here looking crazy today on this weekend? Somebody threatened and embarrassed about their appearance because it could be a water sign or you this water sign. Get anywhere fit in. Somebody spying on you this weekend. Watching Inspector Gadget. Now for real, inspecting what? What the fuck they expect? But somebody's watching. They got some type of chemistry and passion for you. But they in a disharmony-ass, conflict-ass, trigger-ass relationship. Okay? They on a toxic-ass relationship. But they got a nerve to be watching you. Having all this chemistry and passion and shit. But I feel like you done been purged and released from this. So you got somebody this weekend watching you. Somebody you done already purged and released and surrendered from. Like somebody you already over with, okay? Somebody want to take a risk. Some of y'all could be gambling this weekend, too. Y'all at the slot machines. I mean, not slot machines, but the fish tables, whatever y'all call them. Some of y'all playing that shit on your phone. All right, and some of y'all going to be closed off and guarded. Somebody going to take a risk. Somebody closed off and guarded. Mm-hmm. Some of y'all got to work this weekend. I feel you. Some of y'all going to get put on some extra hours or something. Okay. Y'all weren't. Some of y'all focus on the money. Okay. Daily hustles getting that money. Okay. Some of y'all probably doing y'all little side hustles this weekend. Some of y'all going to be cutting grass this weekend. Going to the flea markets and selling your products. Setting up your booth or something. I feel like, I don't know, something about your business. Your business. Okay? You getting sick of this tease. So your angels is with you this weekend. Giving you, you know, sick of this tease and signs and whatnot that you need. And stuff. You might be seeing this a lot this weekend. 11-11-2-2-2-3-3-3. Probably every time you get that damn clock, you see. Okay? You got somebody who want to apologize and want forgiveness for the past lack they have brought upon you. Okay? For the mishaps or however they felt like they hurt you in some type of way. I feel like somebody want to apologize because you haven't been talking to them or something. You've been really, like, focusing on yourself. Or they feel that shit. You know what I'm saying? They feel like they don't need to apologize about something. I don't know what karma that happened to their ass or what the hell happened or what gave them this epiphany to even apologize. But somebody wants some forgiveness. Okay? Unless they knew what the hell they were doing from the jump. Okay, for all the past sufferings. It's like somebody didn't know what they had to was gone. And they had time to sit there and think about what the shit they done did. And had time to analyze. And somebody want to apologize for that shit. Okay? All right. Somebody got some receipts. I'm trying to show some proof. Somebody got some receipts or something trying to show proof about something. Hold on. What you trying to show proof about this weekend? Receipts. That what? Nurture compassion? Taking a leap? Opportunities? I don't know if somebody trying to show you some proof that, like, take a leap with them, or I don't know. Maybe, what's this proof? Receipts that you are nurturing compassion, freedom. Well, somebody's trying to doubt you, but somebody that really know you kind of like corrected their ass. Like, nah, this person is really like very nurturing. They very compassionate, very sweet. They take care of their shit. You know what I'm saying? They very carefree. They free spirited. You know what I'm saying? They take leaps. They, you know, I could say they go for the opportunities. Like, somebody try to like belittle you and this person had your back, and now they looking at that person sideways. Like, how would you know all that? So they're trying to, like, now they're trying to get receipts on how would you even know all that? Y'all weren't even that close, so they say. Somebody didn't know y'all was that close. Okay, we got separation and longing. Somebody, y'all separated from, is longing for you this weekend. Okay. Somebody's not facing the truth, okay? Somebody doing some irrational reasoning today at this present moment. Somebody's not facing the truth. Somebody's in denial. Somebody don't want to believe something. Somebody don't want to see something for what it is right now. Like, something's being exposed to somebody in their face and they're still in denial. Or somebody's telling somebody something, they're still in denial. Some truth is being expressed. And about the illusion somebody's been placing on somebody. Somebody gonna find out the truth about some illusion, but this person's still in denial. Okay? Because they don't, man, they already was lacking and down. They already felt this. They already knew in the back of their mind that whatever was being played out was being played out. This person feels so vulnerable. They guarded right now. Like, they don't know who to fucking trust. It's like ripping all this fake shit, like, taking off the glasses, like, they see shit for they who, what shit is, they seeing people for who the fuck they is, it got people, like, this person was in denial all this time. I don't know if at this present moment, the day they're getting a realization or something, but somebody's been guarded, they already lacking self-doubt, like, when they at their lowest, now they seeing who's really rocking with them, now they seeing the people who was with them, that they did for the people who ain't with them right now. It's an unexpected storm going on. And it is storming this weekend, bro. I mean, I'm telling you, it's been storming. So it was just storming before I did this damn reading. You heard my baby earlier say, damn, mama stopped raining, but it didn't. It's, you know what I'm saying? It's an autumn. Autumn harvest coming. Autumn harvest coming. Boop. Unexpected storm. And all. Oh, they working. Oh, they working under the clouds. Like, oh, your electricity is electric. Okay? Frequency. Some shit getting worked behind the scenes. This thunderstorm ain't for shit. It's expected and unexpected. Okay? But somebody's feeling real guarded. Somebody's seeing shit for what it is, man. Somebody's getting a harsh reality. Some of y'all is living in y'all showing so much gratitude this weekend. Some of y'all feeling so blissful. Showing gratitude at this present moment. Y'all feel so abundant. Okay? And somebody feel like they self-sabotage something. I feel like y'all didn't release somebody. I mean, y'all thought, okay, y'all let somebody go or you let something go. Maybe I'm thinking somebody or something go. And you thought this shit was going to, like, you know, hurt you or something. Like, hurt you. But I feel like, I don't know if you feel lighter. You feel more relief. You feel like you ain't got no more stress, no more worries. It's like, I don't know, you just got new energy. It's like you so much gratitude, abundance. You're like, you appreciate of the small things. You are very appreciative. It's like you counting your blessings. You ain't letting, like, distractions fool you. And somebody mad about that because whatever serenity that you sitting in right now and how you got right back to your peace and your abundance and your gratitude. And somebody feel like they self-sabotage themselves and they sitting here in guilt. It's like, somebody trying to sabotage something. It's like somebody was trying to block somebody's manifestation or something. That's what it seemed like. Somebody crushed, hurt, and sad, and broken, feeling alone. Somebody feeling lonely at this moment, too, this weekend. Somebody got unconditional love. Somebody crushed. Somebody got unconditional love for you. But Archangel Michael is protecting something from haters and shit. Protecting you from harm. divine intervention. Childish. Somebody's been real childish. And this could be a childhood friend. I don't know. I feel like divine, somebody already... I feel like somebody already been praying for you. Like, I don't know why I be feeling like, you be having like, certain people like want you and stuff, and they put, you know, some put in the work. You can have more than one person that feeling you like, this could be a childhood friend. This could be somebody you knew and never dated, you know, somebody you never really had a chance with. So, you be having other people manifest you, and it depends on which ones you go for, okay? And maybe the one you went for wasn't hitting or something, I guess. I don't know, because somebody want to apologize. Okay, somebody feel like they self-sabotaged something. So they feel like they messed up on their spot. So now you got another one coming in. You get what I'm saying? Maybe this is a childhood friend or something. Or somebody you knew childhood, or... maybe I got a child-like energy, or y'all could both have children, your kids go to the same school. It's something, not children, okay? Somebody want more, okay? Somebody want more. Somebody want more this weekend. And some of y'all activating to your higher self this weekend, too. Some of y'all putting in self-care creations and setting y'all intentions. I feel like y'all autumn harvest is a new person. I swear to God. If y'all just have love is, that's what it is. If it's on finances, that's what's going to be. It's not some type of, I don't know. There's a lot of y'all sending y'all attentions. I love in this part. And y'all activated to your higher self. So y'all going through assumptions. Okay, Venus going to give y'all an offer. Damn, self-caring this weekend. Y'all lined up with y'all spirit beings. Y'all connected with the universe. Like, for real, some of y'all being very covered. You got attraction. Somebody got a hot-ass attraction for you, okay? Somebody been praying and yearning for you. I said that. I said you be having people talking to God, some people, and they'll give them the chance. But soon as they ain't, you know, soon as they see them going left, they're going to cut them off real quick. And... but somebody been praying and yearning. Somebody going to be praying for you this weekend. Somebody yearning for you this weekend. Somebody got to have attraction for you this weekend. Somebody got some type of sexual chemistry towards you, or want some type of sexual chemistry, some type of desire. Somebody want to kiss you, touch you. Somebody wants you on a sexual way. Okay, but somebody feel like their time running out. All right. Somebody want to put an offer on the table. Some of y'all get some type of commitment this weekend. Some type of offer. Some type of proposal. See that in the energy. Okay, we got somebody running, avoiding some shit. So somebody's been some shit and it popped off, and somebody trying to avoid and lay low and lay low this weekend. All right. Somebody adrenaline rushing too. Somebody scared as hell. They post racing. They let the ego and pride get in the way. Somebody ran their mouth a little too goddamn much, and some shit coming out, and some shit gonna be exposed. Okay. Some of y'all is cosmic purpose, and y'all cosmic purpose. Oh shit. Okay, somebody enraged too. Somebody feel like y'all annoying their ass too. Somebody feel like you're annoying their ass. Somebody enraged. You somebody wish for fulfillment? Making decisions. So somebody gonna make a decision this weekend. Somebody can't hold some shit no more. Somebody getting mad, getting attitudes because they who they really care about ain't paying them no attention. The person they want the affection from ain't paying them no attention, so they're going to have to make a decision. Somebody feel like they get a rock in the hard place. Like, they know you ain't about to tolerate some shit. Somebody already know you sitting here elevating some more, so somebody about to disconnect from you. And they feel like the time about to run out this weekend. I'm telling you, somebody about to make a quick-ass decision this damn weekend. Somebody's just adrenaline rushing. Somebody's adrenaline rushing because they're scared some shit going to come out. It's like everything's about to be exposed in the front. So it's like, I don't know. Shit popping off this weekend, bro. Somebody gonna make a decision. Some of y'all with y'all ancestors and stuff. All right, ancestor guides. Okay, doing your alchemy or practicing your alchemy at this moment. Some of y'all got court or had court today. Okay, some type of legal stuff. Oh, and be careful this weekend. Don't get no ticket. Don't get yourself fucked around, locked up this weekend. You gotta wait to go to court on Monday or released or whatever. So be careful this weekend so nobody won't get, you know what I'm saying? Don't drink and drive. Watch a lot of stuff. And then I noticed a lot of my feeds, like, you know how your feeds like show shit. And you know how some people say your phone will show you shit that you be thinking about, but I'm not really thinking of going through nothing. I'm just getting some money, but I'm just noticing. But I'm getting messages out to some of the shit I'm seeing. Okay? Somebody's like having to move back home to their parents and shit, and they having hard times and they losing finances. Okay? I got that. Okay? I feel like somebody done got some karma because they still ain't learning some karmic lessons. I feel like some people getting setbacks. They feel like they're repeating some cycles again or repeating some lessons. Okay? Toxic and bound. Okay? So somebody's repeating lessons because they ain't learning from the lessons. They keep applying, doing the same shit and getting the same results. All right? I'm getting that. And it's like, because they skip with the mama keep coming and saying, when your son moved back home. And it's like a lot going on, and it's like, I don't know. And this weekend also, it's crazy, but somebody had to move back home. They're having some financial problems right now. It's somebody had kids with, somebody used to deal with, okay? Who's kind of like, I don't know, they all about self. They all about how to get away, but, you know, how to get, you know, they ain't really learned their lesson. They still ain't mature, okay? You got somebody focused on you, too. Eyes on you, watching you this weekend, baby. Okay, divine intervention. So your ancestors is here. And I feel like also I did get as well, somebody's trying to put love spells or do some type of spells or some type of confuse, whatever the fuck spells they trying to do, and they doing that shit when your ancestors is friend like around, like for real. And they wonder why they karma hitting so fast and why they getting their ass whooped so bad. Okay? And why what they want from you is happening to them. Why you ain't obsessed, but they obsessed. Why you ain't doing bad, and they doing bad. Your ancestors is here. Divine intervention came out twice. Ancestors came out. Higher self activated. North note. And goddamn Michael. And people trying you. People about to realize how heavily protected you really is. They thought you were just talking out your ass, but it's about to show. Them actions about to show real out this weekend. Okay, somebody could be having a little dirty, little secret, little sucker, sex affair, my little secret, and that's how we should keep it, okay? So you and your little secret, that's how we should keep it this weekend. Might do the damn thing. Somebody feeling lost, or y'all done ghost somebody, too. Either y'all done ghost somebody and somebody feeling lost this weekend because y'all done ghost and blocked them. All right? And you got somebody emotions overcoming and going, all right? What y'all got going on? You got somebody emotional, and I can't let go. It's probably this motherfucker who did that love spell. Now they going all over and they can't get enough for you, okay? You be like, motherfucker, you what the hell? You know, where you come from? Like, for real, because they see you offhanding your business and shit. They don't hear from you, don't see from you. I don't know, some type of obsession going on, but somebody emotion is going over, okay? One more, and I'm going to let y'all go for the weekend vibe. Somebody's going through an intervention. People trying to figure out what's going on. Somebody better have an intervention with somebody. Others involved. Somebody got people involved trying to hear their inner child. Be hearing your inner child. They be hearing their inner child because they been somebody in depression right now. People trying to talk to them. I don't know what type of shit they did to put themselves in this state of mind, but it's something somebody did, and people around them trying to figure out what's going on because they haven't been acting the same. Okay, whoever this person is. Somebody's going to have an intervention. Somebody haven't been acting the same. I feel like they're going through, I don't know what's going on, but somebody need to hear some inner challenge, like some shit coming back up. Okay, so some people could be doing some healing this weekend, healing their inner child. You got somebody doing some intervention. They're feeling lost and rejected, okay? Somebody feeling very depressed this weekend, okay? I don't know what's going on. I don't know what it is, but I don't give up hope. And I feel like whatever somebody depressed about, they've been through this before. So how you handle it the first time? Don't be crying over some spilled milk, some shit, and especially some shit you already been through. How did you get over the first damn time? You feel what I'm saying? Like, don't let that shit break you. It shouldn't even hurt you this hard or hit this hard because it's not like you've been through it before. You feel what I'm saying? Like, how did you handle it before? Do that shit again, become 10 times stronger. I don't know who need to hear that. Watch your thoughts, treat us like you want to be treated, and don't be so judgmental. Thank you for vibing with your girl, and I hope this helped. Y'all have a blessed one, and I love y'all, and I appreciate the views, appreciate the love, especially for my day one, A1, what's up? And I really appreciate y'all. Thank y'all, and I hope this helped y'all. And if you don't, that's cool. It's timeless. It could be next weekend or the weekend after that. You feel what I'm saying? And check out the other ones. Somebody can help you, okay? All right, y'all. All right. Bye.